Doc Hoff, once again, I thank you. Another lovely song for a lonely traveler wandering the wasteland. You know who you are. For all those people out there who take the time to help out those in need, enjoy the music. You've earned it. Thank you. This next piece is dedicated to my old friend Crazy Wolfgang. No one can scour the wasteland and find such oddities as you. Reminds me of something my husband said. Friendship is like a violin. Even if the music stops, you'll still have the strings. Selection was one of my mother's favorites. I hope you'll enjoy hearing it. As much as I enjoy playing it. Thank you.
My... Thank you. Thank you so much. I thought I was dead for sure. Here, I managed to hide these supplies before they tied me up. You take them. It's the best I can do to thank you. They won't catch me again.
I'm alive! I can't believe it! I'm alive! Here, I managed to hide this stuff before they tied me up. You take it. It's the best I can do to thank you. Here, thank you again. I'm gonna try to make it home, if it's still there.
again.
Thank you.
5-day forecast. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some music.
Assistance to any family in need. We will match up the destitute orphan children of the Capital Wasteland with qualified, eligible adults. We will rebuild the American family as it was meant to be. The values of our past shall be the foundation of our future. Reflect upon all I have said, my American. Reflect. This is your president, John Henry Eaton, signing off. alike all forces. You must exercise them if you wish to keep them.
Thank you. more games! Time to die!
Thank you. No students in hall without pass. Visitors must sign in at administration. Override granted. User access allowed.
Thank you.
most illustrious office.
Being
elected, that I must answer for. I was elected, sweet American. Understand, but rest assured, I am your president because the appropriate people of this great nation decided I should be. I am your duly elected representative. Of course, when the time comes, when my term is up, America will be free to elect a new president, and that person will have our full faith and confidence and carry our collective values forward into the future. Democracy, dear America. Democracy, now and forever. We've got a part now.